Hi guys, hope you are doing good. My name is Roshan and welcome back to my channel. Now if you are new to my channel and if you like this video, please do consider subscribing. Now a few people have been asking me about the riding gears which I wear for my touring purpose. I have already done a review about the jacket which I wear. I will link that video up in the I description over here, so feel free to check it out. So today I am going to be reviewing the gloves which I predominantly started wearing. I purchased this gloves 6 months back and I have done 2 trips with it. So this is the gloves, the Viking Brotherhood race spec gloves. This is the black color and the size is XL. So this is not a paid or sponsored video. I purchased this gloves with my hard earned money. And the review which I'm going to give is my honest opinion about it. The price of this gloves is 4,500 rupees. So without wasting any more time, let's just jump right into the video. This is the gloves cover which you get, which has the size and the company's logo with the address on it. These pair of gloves are manufactured from premium grade leather, which are highly abrasion resistant. This can be used for both track racing as well as touring. Now, talking about the construction, as you can see, the seam on the gloves are pretty solid and can be durable for a long time. The inlet of the gloves is sealed off with a double Velcro cuff with shock absorbing carbon padding. Velcros are made up of good quality as well. Velcros usually tend to come off after a few months use in most of the gloves. Padding on the wrist area is also quite adequate to save you during a fall. Now let me just quickly wear the glove and let you guys take a look as to how it looks. I know safety is the main concern for any riding gear, but looking cool and stylish doesn't hurt. Let me attach the Velcro straps and we are done. So this is how it looks on the outer side. And this is how it looks on the inner side. Closer front view and the closer back view. Now let's move on to the safety features. We have 2 sliders on the palm area made up of Carbolex, which is a widely used material in the racing circuit gloves. The main use of a slider is that when you take a fall, we first tend to land our palms on the ground to find balance. And as we have sliders, our hand will be able to slide off the ground, which eventually will result in less damage. So this is a very important safety feature in any pair of gloves. Moving on, the gloves also has ergonomically positioned silicone reinforcement on the palm areas for added protection and better gripping of the handlebar. This patch on the glove is very important as it results in better feel and comfort while riding for long distance. The lining on the patch is what they call as inner playboy lining. Now let's move on to the front portion of the gloves and see the construction and other safety features which are provided in the gloves. We have air vents on the fingers which will help with the ventilation. 3 air vents are provided here, 1, 2 and 3. So this will allow good air to come inside. Carbon protection is provided on all the fingers. They seem to be hard and durable. On the pinky finger you get 2 carbon protectors, which is very important. And also on the thumb, as you can see, you get a carbon based protection here. So it's pretty rock solid. For the middle portion of our hands, we have carbon based knuckle protectors. Again, quality is top notch. Only if you touch and feel it, you would get to know how hard it is. Lot of R&D has gone into making these gloves, as the owners of this company are themselves from the racing circuit area. So a lot of care has been taken into the construction of these gloves. One user-friendly feature is that we can access our mobile phones or other touch-based devices without having to remove the glove. I think this is a great feature because while riding, it's really cumbersome to keep removing the gloves and use maps or other things. As you can see, the touch seems to work pretty well. For people who are fans of branding, the company's logos are displayed on a few places. This adds to the style and look of the gloves and brings more character to it. The logo is embossed 3D printed. This also fares okay kind against rains, just like any other leather gloves would, but it tends to dry off quickly. Overall, I definitely highly recommend you these gloves for long distance touring purpose. Okay guys, so that's it for today's review video. If you like this video or found it useful, please hit the like button and do consider subscribing to my channel for more such content. So see you in the next video. Ride hard, ride safe. Safety for you and for the people around you. Bye bye, take care.